If you can work for 3 months and become a millionaire in Jamaica, you think I'm going to pass that up? My name is Mikhail Green, and I'm 21 years of age.
I attend UTEC.
This is my third year right now of a 4-year degree, Bachelor of Arts in Communication, Arts and Technology.
Journalist in the BK program.
So I'm actually a student and an artist also. Music is my passion and I have the talent. I've made a lot of progress musically as well as academically.
Growing up, my father normally took care of me, so one day he came to me and he was like, "Yo, Omar, me about this work and travel thing. You know about it?"
What I've been hearing from the work and travel program, I've never been in the work and travel, but I have friends who have been there. And I've got a lot of feedback as it relates to the experience.
Start with the story of me, I work all for 2 days straight.
Like before attending college, I used to hear about, oh, you can go overseas and go work some money. You can fly out and go to America for a month or so, go do something.
I hear work, I say, I don't see a work, Pops. I hear more. Say, I tell me, say, oh, I can make as much money as I want. Come back and buy my car and get to move out. So, when I see the car, that got my attention. You see? So, I say, all right. I find out more information about it.
Coming to UTEC, first year, they had like a bunch of flyers out, different agencies. They had the brochures that they would give out. And that's really how I got introduced to work and travel.
I had a friend that went on it and it was great for her, so she came back and told me that it was a good initiative.
Persons associate work and travel with progress, growth, you know, being in a new environment, right?
I went on work and travel 2 times. 2017 and 2018. In 2017, I went to Minnesota. 2018, I went to New York, so town that blood.
Watch this.
Going on the work and travel program has changed my personality drastically, I have to say. It taught me how to communicate a lot better with people, how to manage money, how to manage time. And prior to even leaving this country, I've only ever been to 3 parishes. So, you know, being in another country, being in another state, really had a lot of independence. You know, a lot of power was given to me. So, yeah, man, a lot of maturity came out of that experience.
Anyway, I run through about 3 events for like the whole day, from 5 a.m. to about 12, 1 a.m. in the morning. But anyway, them shot 2 horsemen, so them draw for we, you know, as yard man. We start lift up everything. After we done work, from 5 a.m. come straight to 1 a.m. already, them have we have heavy table, a roll table, a rice, chair, and all sorts of things. 3:30 in the morning, we decide, so we can't work no more, so we go hold a 15, well, probably more than 15, so about a 2 hour sleep, we hold in the bathroom. Hide and sleep. Come back, you know. Man, them link me and say, all right. Them have a next work for me. Next unfortunate thing is, the bar now have no shelter from the sun. It boiling hot and windy in the middle of one lake. Me no sleep from yesterday. You know, got me hard. Me hungry, me tired. And me a burn up beyond belief. But me a work same way.
Some might say it is a lot of work. Well, when it comes to easy work, it's mandatory to make it in life.
You know, there was a lot of issues within, you know, like working. So it was mainly come down, I mean, it can boil down to employees of other races, particularly the Mexicans, who were, you know, fighting out the Jamaicans. So like, for example, they'd have the Jamaicans doing like some weird menial tasks, like, you know, like trash man. Like you become the trash man, so like you're literally out there at empty trash the entire time.
We're in the field and we have to cut, use the lawnmower and cut grass. Remember, say we come from Jamaica and people cut grass in Jamaica, we kind of look down upon them. So when we're up there and we have to cut grass, it kind of play a little mental. It just the ramp improvements away, you see? We never liked the idea, but we had to do it.
So I have to try to remember. I don't even remember how anybody got them groove then. I try to remember what I did, dog. The man just never rate me, no, dog.
So with this piece, I ain't gonna fall. Work I got done earlier. So now they are cut. Rain start. The rain just start. Tear. That's it. So me and him stay so lock off, walk on out, put on walk up on side. Only for see a man stay so and touch it. Hey guys, what are you doing? So I say, what do you mean? Don't you see the rain is falling? We're going to pack up and go back to the shop. He's like, no, stay right here. So me and Reggie look at each other like, whatever the hell you stay to see, no necessary in a fall. He's like, no, stay right here. I'm going to the shop to get you guys some raincoat. I'll be right back. Fam, my man, mash up.
So I had to leave that workplace because it was very toxic. And in the end, everything worked out. I moved to a different workplace, great staff, had a great experience. Came home in time, you know, reap the rewards of my work. Fruits of labor. Yeah,
for me, you know, what I plan as a student, as an artist, to gain from the Work and Travel program. So for me, personal experience in terms of being in a new environment will be pivotal for me. Being in a new environment such as, for example, Maryland, New York, I can get the opportunity to help myself in terms of getting more exposure, making persons from different cultures, for a person in diaspora to hear my music, right? So that is one way I think I can benefit from this program.
So when it's a good experience, what do you mean?
The fact that I had a chance to interact with different persons from different places, different culture, different culture at large, so it was just good for me, you know. I got enough money, so paid my school fee and helped my mom somewhat, so it was good overall.
Apart from having fun and all of that, we were focused on work and we made sure so we secure the things that were necessary. So we made sure we secure tuition fee, that was the first priority, is it? And you take tuition fees, not cheap, so we'd have to put on like $5,000 for the year. Then we have some clean set of youth, is it? So you don't know, so we have to make sure so we give them up. Shoes, chain, watch, ring, earring, clothes, everything that I would say. We'd have to go MacBook because we need that for school, is it? But to buy a camera, I have to go new phone because they didn't know every year I have to come up with a new thing. Them Apple Watch, but when I was no, the home, but is it? We have to make sure so, yo, we get things, and even though we buy all of those stuff, we still come back with enough money to sustain us for years. So Work and Travel is a good book, is it? You can go make your money and sustain yourself for a year. However, you just have to be wise about it, because some people go and the work where they have it not give them enough hours, enough pay, and they still sick of it. Is it? Going up there is one thing. Is it? But you have to go and hunt for other work where you give a better opportunity. So Work and Travel the club.
You go to US now and you get, you feel like your work, you get paid for your effort, like really get paid for your effort. You can see benefits from your effort. You are able to survive, and not just survive, but survive relatively comfortably, which me can't say working. Me can't say that about working in Jamaica.
Am I going back on the program? Definitely, 100%. I mean, if you can work for 3 months and become a millionaire in Jamaica, you think I'm going to pass that up? I have 3 more years left. I am going to make the most of it. So definitely recommend it to anybody who wants to go on the program. You can make a lot of money in a short amount of time, but you're going to face a lot of challenges. If you don't have, you know, the mental, the temperance to actually work and get up early every morning, because every hour counts. So if you can't handle that, I would not recommend it. But if you know you can manage, definitely go on the program.
Yeah.